let's go with venomous or stinging caterpillars. Number one, the saddleback. It's considered venomous, causes stinging, burning, and a red rash. Coming in number two is the hickory tussock. Exposure to the hairs can cause rash and itching, but some people find them more bothersome than others. Some people can actually handle them. Coming in number three, puss caterpillar or toxic toupee. More painful than a bee sting, sends most people to the hospital, can cause nausea, fever, and muscle cramps. Coming in number four, we have the hag moth or monkey slug. These have venomous spines, but people's reaction to them can vary wildly. Number five, we have the pine processionary caterpillar. They're found in groups and will follow each other around. They'll march in a straight line like ants, and the last stage of the larvae can actually throw their hairs at you.